गुड मॉर्निंग विशांत, कैन यू सी माय स्क्रीन चिल्ड्रन? हैप्पी वुमेन्स डे.
यस मैम.
कैन यू सी माय स्क्रीन एवरीवन?
हैप्पी वुमेन्स डे.
Take the opportunity to appreciate your female colleagues. Okay, so as a woman, we must be very proud of us. Okay, we must not feel very low. We must always feel very proud of ourselves. And celebrate the women. This day is dedicated to that. Okay, March 8th. Every year we celebrate Women's Day. So happy Women's Day to everyone, to your mom, sisters, friends, everyone. Okay, I want all of you to wish your mom. If you have your sister, I want everyone to wish Happy Women's Day to each of you and even to your friends. Come on, let me see how you are wishing your friends, your mom, sisters, everyone. Happy Women's Day to your mom also. All the time she's working so hard, she's taking care of you, right? So give a big hug to your mama and say Happy Women's Day. Come on, let me see that.
Happy Women's Day.
Very good, Janavi. Kartikeyan. Well done. Happy Women's Day. Very good. Thank you so much, children. Okay, we'll proceed with our attendance. Darshika. Yes, Vishank.
Yes, ma.
Thank you so much, Vishank. Darshika. Devkrish. Danvin.
Yes, ma'am.
Dikshan.
Happy Women's Day, ma'am.
Thank you, Dikshan. Okay. Parnas. Parnas. Ashini.
Hey, Ryan, ma'am.
Kartikeyan. Janavi. Janavi. Kavyani. Kavyani is absent. Okay. Naitik. Naitik. Nukshita. Nukshita. Pranita. Pranita.
Yes, ma'am.
Ritvik.
Yes, ma'am.
Nitila. 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 Sasvika.
Yes, ma'am.
Siddharth. Siddharth. Siddharth is not there. Tarnika.
Here I am, ma'am.
Vishank.
Good morning, ma'am.
Vishank.
Yes, ma'am.
Vishank, are you there? Vivan.
He said yes, ma'am.
Vivan. Vidyut.
मुझे नहीं बोली
जेडी
जेडी यस मैम यार आई एम मैम
लक्षणा मैनी ऑफ योर एब्सेंट
यस मैम
लक्षणा इज प्रेजेंट लक्षणा वेयर इज योर हेयर
मैम
ओके गुड ओके चिल्ड्रन राइम्स मिस पॉली हैड अ डॉली Who is going to sing along with ma'am? Who is going to sing along with ma'am?
Come on,
Mahashri. Sit back and you sing the rhyme. Come on.
around the sun. Let me gather one by one. Venus at the Mars. As a fan.
Closer to the sun. Are the closest to the sun?
Sun.
Jupiter is.
Jupiter is big inside.
Saturn.
Saturn comes brings in line. Uranus has a fat.
Yes.
Very good, Roita. Thank you so much, Manukshita.
Roita. Roita.
Start.
Let's please mute yourself, children. I call you one by one.
On the sun. Let me call the one by one. Nick could be a soft and not a soul.
The closest.
A close to the sun. Jupiter is big and size. Saturn comes in blinks and lights. Uranus and Neptune. Oh, so far. But just in June.
Line. Just in Cuba. Line. Very good, Vivan. Next is Vivan. Not the same rhyme, children. Different rhyme. I'm fed up with that solar system rhyme. Really, come on, sing a different rhyme.
Sing.
You can sing over, over. Miss Polly had a dolly.
And I'm watching butterfly rhyme.
Family rhyme. Many rhymes I taught you, right? You can sing all. I'm
watching butterfly rhyme.
Solar system, solar system, solar system. No. Come on, Vivan.
Come to butterfly and all the eggs. Come to caterpillar anyway. Caterpillar thing.
Vivan. What are you singing?
Loudly, one more time.
I can't even see what you are singing. I don't recognize which song you are singing.
Sing.
Butterfly, yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Butterfly rhyme you sing.
Now, come on, sing.
In a louder song.
Clearly, Vivan. Come on, sing clearly. Ritvik.
I want to do this.
Whatever rhymes you want to sing, you can sing, Ritvik. Please don't force him, Ritvik's mom.
Okay. Eight planets are in the sun. Then he got them one by one.
Mercury, Venus.
Mercury, Venus, and the Mars. All of us is to the sun. The Jupiter is big in space. Saturn doesn't in the night. Uranus and Neptune are so far, but just the night.
Very good. Well done. Next is Harshini.
Yes, ma'am. Miss Polly had a dolly that was sick. She called up the doctor to be quick. The doctor came along with a bag hat.
The knock on the door, but a rat, 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 rat. The look on the dolly and the shook his head. The said, Miss Polly, put Jasper right to bed. I want on a paper for a poo-poo-poo. We wrote on a paper for a poo-poo-poo. The back next morning for a boo-boo-boo.
Very good. Next is Janavi. Janavi.
We planned a song and a song. Let me count them one by one. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. All the glasses do the same. Jupiter is big and small. Saturn comes wearing single eyes. Uranus, Sun, Neptune, are so far. But Justin chose.
Justin Light. Thank you, ma'am. Very good. Next is Vishan. What do you want to say?
Eight planets around the sun. Let me call them one by one. Uranus, Sun.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are the closest to the sun.
Jupiter is.
Jupiter is big in size. Saturn completes rings and line.
Uranus and Neptune.
Uranus and Neptune are the four, but the thin line.
Very good, Mavishan. Vidyut.
Itna.
Itna, come on, sing.
Eight planets and round the sun. Eighteen comes one by one. Marukuru, Venus, Earth, Mars. Are closer to the sun.
Jupiter is
big in size. Saturn comes to the cloud.
Very good, ma, with you. Satvika.
Yes, ma'am. Mommy, daddy, I love you. La la di do, la di do, yes, mommy. Brother, sister, let's all play, sing and dance, laugh and dance, all to the day. Grandma, grandpa, grandma, grandpa, you're so sweet. You will get you all when we meet.
Very good. Lakshana. Lakshana. Okay. Pranita.
Susan, grandfather. Eight planets.
Eight planets on the sun.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars.
Jupiter
is big in size. Saturn comes with rings in line. You have to learn, Ma Lakshana. You have to learn the rhyme, okay? Mama will not teach you. Okay? You have to learn it. Okay? Tomorrow I will ask you one more time. You have to sing properly. Okay, Lakshana? Good girl. Next is Pranita. Pranita, mute yourself, Ma Lakshana. Very good. Pranita. Pranita, are you there, Pranita?
Yes, ma'am.
Sing, Ma. Why don't you sing? What range you are going to sing?
Eight planets around the sun.
Pranita.
Yes, ma'am.
Eight planets around the sun.
Let me call them one by one.
Let me call them one by one.
Mercury, Venus.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars.
All the closest.
All the closest to the Sun.
Jupiter is big in size.
Jupiter is big in size.
Saturn comes
in ring in size.
Uranus
and Neptune
are
so far, but just in line.
Very good. Well done, Pranita. Okay, children. Parents, before we start doing the worksheet, I want you to prepare. Yes, Ma? Nighting. In Kartikeyan, 1 minute, I'll tell what to do to your parents, okay? I want 6 circles. 6 circles. Take a water bottle cap or something like that. I want 6 circles. If it is a color paper also, it's okay. Or else if you have an A4 sheet, I want you to make 6 circles. Okay? Before, afterwards, we'll do the activity. So, who is there next?
Bangles, Mom.
Sorry?
Ma'am,
what, Ma?
Bangles, bangles.
Bangle, that will be too big, no? If you want to make with bangle, no issues. Do it.
Okay.
All the 6
okay,
are
ma'am. Thank you.
Same size. 6 circles of same size.
We have to cut it and keep it, ma'am.
Yeah, cut and give it to your children. And keep your crayons or color pencils ready. They'll do the activity afterwards, after the session. Next is Naitik and Kartikeyan. Who is going to sing? Naitik, come on. Naitik. Naitik. Unmute yourself and sing, Naitik.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, sing.
Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Morning and night. Gently brush it up and down the spunky teeth so white.
Very good. Very good. Kartikeyan. I do love it. Kartikeyan.
Oh, look at the rainbow. It's a violet. Red, day, indigo, all the colored rose. Green and a caramel. Then the orange, finally the rainbow flood.
Very good. Finally there is red and the rainbow spread. Well done.
Ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, same color, ma'am. Separate color.
Same color or different color, that's up to your wish.
Ma'am, color tha par okay ga.
Whether they want different colors or else if they are okay with the same color, it's also okay. No issues for me.
Color,
you cut them in a white sheet and give it to them. Let them color different colors. Or else if you have a color sheet also, you can take it out of it.
Ma'am, same size,
6 circles I need. And fevicol. Okay, come on children, next we will do the worksheet. Today's worksheet number is D150CT. Okay, D150CT, you will have a basketball worksheet here. You are going to trace it and you are going to color it. Come on, trace it and color it. By the time your parents also will prepare that circles.
Same number, ma'am.
150 CT.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you. Come on, start doing it. Not that page, ma'am, Vivan. Basketball. See here. Today's coloring sheet is basketball. Net and a ball. This one. Trace the pattern and color the picture. Yes, ma'am. I take 150 CT. You will have a basketball worksheet. Trace it and then you color it. Write today's date. Today's date is 8-3-2121. Vivan, did you write the date?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Well done. Very good boy, Vivan. Janavi, do your worksheet. Ma'am, mama will prepare that for you. Come on, do your worksheet. Start doing it. When you finish the worksheet fast, only we'll do that activity. You are going to do that and you are going to give it to your mama today. Okay? Come on. Do it fast. Finish the worksheet fast. Basketball. Basketball is an indoor game or outdoor game? Basketball is an indoor game or outdoor game? Outdoor game. We play outside the doors. Very good, children. Basketball. After finish coloring that, you have to write the spelling for basketball below that. B-A-S-K-E-T-B-A-L-L ball. Basketball. First trace it and then you color it, children. Do it carefully. And below that picture, you are going to write basketball. See the color of the basketball, children, like that itself, try to color. Finish.
did it up. Back to four.
Back. Very good, children. Basketball. Hello, first. Very good, Marohita. Good. Rohita, good. Vivan, very nice. Good. Still coloring, huh?
Ma'am, Danvi.
Very good, Mother Win. Finished, children. Let's move on to the next worksheet. Basketball, what is this game? What is this game with you?
Cricket.
What is this game with you? Vidyut. What game is this, Vidyut?
Cricket.
What game is this? Huh? Don't know, huh, Vidyut? You don't know?
Cricket.
Cricket, very good. Ritvik, what game is this?
Football.
Very good. Janavi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What game is this?
Tennis.
Very good. Zeddy? Very good. Zeddy? Zeddy? What game is it? Huh?
I don't know, ma'am. I don't know.
G-O.
G-O. G-O.
G-O. G-O. G-O. What will come? Golf. This is golf.
Golf.
Yeah, good. Next is Vivan. Kartikeyan. Okay, Baseball, very good. Devkresh. Very good. Tarnika.
Surfing.
Very good, ma. Rohita. Rohita.
Yes, ma'am.
What game is this?
Hockey.
Hockey, very good. Okay, children, next we are going to learn about indoor games, okay? We have finished with the outdoor games and then we are going to learn about the indoor game. Shall we see what are the indoor games? What are the indoor games? Indoor games are those played inside the doors. What do you mean by inside the doors, children? What do you mean by inside the doors? Inside the doors, na enna de? What is that? Inside the house, okay. Inside the doors, that is the indoor game, okay. Let's see what are all the games. Can you identify what game is this?
Carom board.
Carom board, very good. How many of you have carom board in your home? How many of you play carom board in your home? Okay, will you play inside or will you play outside? Where will you play? Inside, that is why it is called the indoor game. Inside the doors we are playing it, okay? And next is Ludo. Ludo, okay? And next is, what game is this? You all know it very well. Chess, very good. Chess.
Chess.
Okay? Next is, oh my god, what is this?
Chess.
How many of you have played snake and ladder? Have anyone played snake and ladder? If you have that ladder, you will climb up. Okay, and if you go near that snake mouth, no, what will happen? The snake will bite you, and you have to come down near the tail. See here. Here you can see a snake here. It is in number 43. Right, when you go to number 43, that snake will bite you, and then you will come to number 1717 here, near the tail. Okay, so the rule of this game is you should not go near that snake. You go near that snake, what the snake will do? Snake will bite you, okay? So, you are supposed to go only near the ladder. When you go near the ladder only, you can climb up through the ladder. You can see the ladder, it is in number 6 here. Okay, when you go to that number 6, you will climb up and go to number 45. Isn't it good? Nice, right? Okay, try to play the game when you have time, children. Okay, it will be very fun. And then next is table tennis. T-A-B-L-E-N-N-I-S. Very good, Lopita. Very nice. Thank you for showing it. Thank you. Table tennis. Chess also you are having. Very good. Children, you can see Nukshita, she is having chess and snake and ladder also. Okay? Very good. Next is bowling. B-O-W-L-I-N-G. Bowling. And then bowling all the bottle like thing, it will be arranged in a line. So what the player will do, he will take the black color ball and he will... What he will do? He will throw it towards that ball. Towards that bottle like thing, okay? And what will happen? All that will fall down. Okay, that is bowling. Next is, what is this? Can anyone guess what game is this? Rukshita, you are having everything wrong. Very good. What game is this? Ice skating. Very good. Ice skating. Where do you play ice skating? In water? Or on the road? On the ground? Where will you play? Where can you play this game? Only on the ice, only you can do this game. Ice skating. Not on water, not on the land, wherever you can't do that. Only on the ice you can play. This is the ice game. Okay? Ice skating. Only in ice you can do. And then, what is this? Dishum. What is this? Any of you do dishum with your brother, sister, and even with your mom, right?
Boxing!
Boxing! Very good. Boxing. B-O-X-I-N-G-ing. Boxing. That's it. Recap. Boxing. Ice skating. Bowling.
Molly game.
Table tennis. Snake and ladder. Chess. Ludo. Carrom board. All are indoor games. Okay, mama is going to come back. Roita, mute yourself, Roita.
Yes, ma'am.
Next worksheet is 150 CT. The next page. Kartikeyan, mute yourself, Kartikeyan. Write today's date 8-3-2121. Here, what do you see here? What the children are playing here? Two boys are playing there, right? What they are playing?
Balls.
What are they playing?
Balls.
Yeah, they are playing football over here. So what activity we are going to do in this worksheet, shall we see? Count the objects and color those many number of blocks. Okay, see here many objects are given. Shoes, barricades, ball and the net. So in each box, how many objects you see in this? You have to color that many boxes. For suppose shoes are here. How many pair of shoes you can see? You can see pair of shoes here. How many pair of shoes are there? This boy is wearing a pair of shoe and this boy is also wearing a pair of shoe. So there are two pairs of shoes. So what will you do? You will color two boxes. One, two. Okay? And then next is this barricade. Come on, count. You have to strike out and count how many barricades are there. And then you will color the number of boxes here. Come on, do it on your own, children. Let me see how many of you are able to do it on your own. Parents, please don't teach them. Let them do it.
Ma'am?
Yes, Mahashini?
Ma'am, in our page, like, you know, we don't have pair of shoes. We have only single shoes.
Single shoes. Okay, if you have single shoes, you have to count it single like that.
Okay.
That means you have four shoes.
Yes, that's what. Yeah. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
If it is given in a pair, you take it as a pair. Only single shoe, you count and color that many boxes.
Thank you.
Ritvik.
Yes, ma'am.
What are you doing, Ritvik? Ritvik, come on, take your worksheet and do, Ritvik. Don't play with your
worksheet, ma'am.
Come on. How many pair of shoes are there? You colored only one, na? Two.
Two, ma'am.
Barricades. How many barricades are there? Strike out and count. One, two, three. How many are there?
One.
Not the shoes. Barricades. One. You can see a cone here, right? This one. See how many is there? This one. Count it. One, two, three, four. Very good, Matarnika. Four. So you will color 1, 2, 3, 4. Four boxes. And the next one is football. How many football is here? Have to count and color. 1, 2. Two football is here. So you will color two boxes. And then finally a net. There is only one net. So only one box you will color. Okay, children. Come on, do it fast. Finished, Janavi.
What? What?
Did you finish your worksheet? Don't have worksheet also, Janavi.
Yes, ma'am.
Having, ma'am. She's doing, ma'am.
Lying, this girl.
She's having those papers, ma'am. What you had said, no, ma'am, before.
Yeah. Keep it aside, Janavi. We'll do that. Keep it aside. We'll definitely do that. Keep it aside. Do your worksheets.
Ma'am.
Very good, Madan.
Finish, ma'am.
You can finish.
Finish, ma'am.
Then. Then will.
Finish, ma'am.
Okay.
Finish, ma'am.
Okay. Satvika also finish. Very good, Satvika. Ready, finish.
Finish, Chaptam.
Finish, ma'am.
Finish. Okay, very good. Now, shall we do the activity? Ready? Come on, all of you take your six circles and you are going to stick it like a flower like this. Okay, first take one circle and you are going to stick one circle behind that like this. Then it will look like this. Totally, I have six circles. We made six circles, no? Come on. Get your parents' help and stick it. First, apply the glue on one circle back side. And then you stick all those five circles, rest of the five circles behind that. When you turn it, it will look like a flower like this. If you have white papers, you can color different colors also. Or else, if it is a color sheet, no issues, you can stick it like this. If you have white paper, take your crayons or color pencils and color. Start coloring. All of you are having color papers itself. Very good. Let me see. Come on, show your circles, children. Let me see your circles. Dev Krish, colors, color sheets only. Okay, Kartikeyan color sheets. Rohita also color sheets, very good. Ritvi color sheets, good. Janavi color sheets. Anyone who is doing with white sheets? Dikshit having white. That's not the white. You can color it that way. Whatever color you need, you can color beautifully. Different colors. Okay? Color it and then you stick it. Don't stick it now. Color it and stick it. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Where is your circles? White circles, ah?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, you can color ready. Come on, take one color and color fast. Close your worksheet book and color. Color it fast.
Where is the color?
Satvika Sri, where is your circles, ma?
She's coloring, ma'am.
Okay, white papers are okay.
White paper.
Color, I'll wait for you, color.
Ma'am!
Yes, ma. Very nice, Rohita. Beautiful, Rohita.
Rainbow color.
Thank you.
Good.
This is rainbow color, Farah.
Okay.
And inside that each petal, you are going to write Happy Women's Day. Parents, that you can write and give it to them. Happy Women's Day. You are going to write like this on top. And to whom you are going to give? If it is your mom, you have to write to your mom. To my mom. If it is your sister, to my sister. If it is your friend, to my friend. Okay, come on. I'm going to write to my mom.
Minila, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
One small information. After they done this activity,
yes,
along
ma'am.
With the mother, just the kid is presenting this gift to the mother. No, like that, ask them to take a photo and put it in the WhatsApp group. Inform the parents, okay?
Okay, ma'am. Thank you,
ma'am.
I've heard that after doing this along with your child, take a snap and send it in group along with this flower we did, no? Along with this flower, take a snap and send it in group. Everyone should send, children, okay? Happy Women's Day. To whom you are going to give? To your mom, whoever it is. Can be your friend also. Can write your friend name also, or your sister's name, or your mama's name also. You can write. That you have to write on your own. The center circle, it alone you have to write on your own. Anyone have finished that? Rohita's mom finished, huh? Dev Krish. Done, huh? Ask your mama to write Happy Women's Day like this. Happy Women's Day. To whom are you going to give, Ma Dev Krish?
Ma'am, Rohita wrote my name, ma'am.
Rohita?
She wrote my name, ma'am.
Your name, ah? Very good. Come on. Take a snap and send Rohita's mom when she's giving it to you. Ask anyone to take a snap and send it in
group. Okay. Name only, ma'am. Rohita's photograph, ma'am.
Rohita, she will give it to you, no?
Yeah, okay, ma'am.
She will give this flower to you, right?
Yes,
at
ma'am.
At that time, you take a snap and send it in group.
Okay, ma'am.
Ask anyone to take a snap.
Okay.
If you don't have anyone in your home, you just along with this activity, you take Rohita's picture and send it. Finisher, to whom are you going to give? Very good. Write your mummy's name or you write to my mom. Vivan. Huh? What, ma? Who said something I heard? Danvin.
Doing, ma'am.
Finish, yes.
No, I'm sticking, ma'am.
Okay. Rohita finished. Dev Krish finished. Next, who else? Lakshana, finish. Very good. Lakshana, amma, happy Women's Day in Eridhi Kudunga.
Ah, okay, ma'am.
Happy Women's Day in Eridhi. Yaar ko kuduka porangla?
Ma'am, Rana, please finish.
Vanilla, ma'am.
Yeah. Vanilla,
ma'am.
Okay, take a look. Yeah, yeah, take it. Yeah. Very good, children.
Ma'am. Ma'am. Ma'am.
Very good. Ma'am. Yeah, very nice. Maritvek, very nice. Janavi, very nice.
Ma'am.
How many of you are still doing?
Ma'am, finish, ma'am.
Very good, ma.
Finish, ma'am. Ma'am, Danvin.
Danvin. Very nice, Danvin. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
To whom are you giving it?
To my mom.
Very good. And then Vidyut also finished. To whom are you giving it, Vidyut?
Mom.
Huh?
My mom pare mummy ki pare
umma
vidyut
enike therna adu choikana miss ah irukku my mom pare my mom pare da sound ay mom pare is playing ma'am
huh
if I say mom he is laughing ma'am
why are you laughing vidyut Why do you laugh? Your mom is a woman, right? Why do you laugh? Hmm? Come on, give it to your mom. Take a snap of your children when they are giving it to you. If you have someone else in your home, ask them to take a snap and send it in group. Or else, along with that flower and your child, you can take a snap and also send it. Very good. Ah, should we finish?
Yes, ma'am.
Show me, Hashni. Wow, well done. Very good. Okay.
Ma'am, Pranita.
Pichu kora. Pichu kora, mutong kora naam.
Ma'am, Pranita.
Very good, Pranita.
What, ma'am?
Very nice.
Very nice, ma'am.
Very good, Pranita. Can't see me,
huh?
Am I visible? Can you see me, children?
No, ma'am.
No. No, ma'am.
No, ma'am, you are invisible.